welcome to my video. I call these videos Jules Ministries. My grandmother recently passed away in April, and she believed in God, and she believed to do anything you can for him and to show love. So this is what I'm trying to make this happen on these videos that I'm going to post. Today's lesson will be on death. As we all know, death is just a transition. Forgiveness is the key of death. When a loved one transitions, you have to forgive that person and believe they're with God. Open your Bible and turn to 1 Thessalonians verse 13 and 14. Wait, excuse me. 1 Thessalonians 4 verse 13 14. My verse will be a little different from yours because I have a children's Bible.
Now will your heart and soul.
Brothers, we want you to know about those who have died. We do not want you to be sad as others who have no hope. We believe that Jesus died and that he rose again. So because of Jesus, God will bring together with those with Jesus who have died.
If I told you
to me, that means that when a loved one passes, we shouldn't be sad like it's the end of the world, like people with no hope. If we believe
now will
that Jesus died
and
rose again, we should have faith that the person will be with Jesus. But my grandmother died. It was hard for me to forgive her, even though I felt like she just left me. But because I believe that Jesus rose again, God gave me the strength to keep going.
God is saying, there is more that
I will one day see her again if I have faith. Turn to Psalms 116, verse 15.
Will your
heart, like I said before, this is a children's Bible, so it's a little different from yours. The death of one that belongs to him is precious to the Lord. And to me, that means that if you lose a loved one, it's okay. Because that loved one belongs to the Lord as though we did before we came here. And they're going to see their father.
If I told you what I really need from thee, would your heart and soul say yes? So just say
yes.
Open up your heart and tell the Lord yes. But this time I'm made up in my mind. I'm made up in my mind. I'll say, say, say yes. My soul says yes. My mind says yes. My heart says yes. Yes, I will, Jesus. Yeah. My soul says yes, Jesus. My soul says yes. My soul says yes. My soul says yes. He's saying there is more that I require of thee. There is more that I require of thee. He's calling you higher. There is more that I require of thee. He said, don't be afraid of men and their faces. Don't be afraid, don't be afraid, don't be afraid. He said, I'm calling you out of your dry places. I'm calling you out of your dry places. Say it. Come on up a little higher. Come on up a little higher. Come on up a little higher. 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 I'm calling you. I predestined you before the world began to do my will, to do my will. He's calling you higher. He's calling you higher. He's calling you. He's calling you. What? He that has set me apart is thy. For when light cometh, no man can work. No man can work. No man can work. I'm doing it for you. Seek my face. He says, seek my face. He says, hear my voice. He says, hear my voice. He says, hear my voice, hear my voice, hear my voice. The day you hear my voice, harden not your heart. I'm calling you higher. I'm calling you higher. So much more. So much more. So let your heart and soul say yes. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.